automobile production of the future, what should it look like? It is sustainable. It is digital, flexible, efficient. And above all, it has people as its focus.
All this is already reality in Factory 56 at Sindelfingen, Mercedes-Benz's most modern assembly hall in its global production network. Here, a diverse range of vehicles is produced fully flexible on the same line, adjusted on market demand. At first, the S-Class sedan and long wheelbase version, then also the Mercedes-Maybach S-Class and the all-electric EQS. At the same time, efficiency is increasing compared to the previous S-Class assembly by 25%. This has been made possible, among other things, by wide-scale digitalization and by the flexible structure of the production process with tech lines and driverless transport systems. The two tech lines bring together all the complex plant technologies. They serve to avoid fixed points in the assembly process. Flexibility improves. When the new models are added, conversion work is easy to carry out in the other areas of the assembly hall. In the tech lines, the traditional production line is replaced by driverless transport systems. This allows a switch from continuous to cycled operation. The vehicle remains in one position, appropriate for automated activities such as the installation of the roof. If a new vehicle model necessitates the integration of an extra piece of equipment, it is only necessary to change the route of the automated guided vehicle. In addition to moving the vehicle bodies around, the more than 400 AGVs are used to transport assembly materials to the line in pre-commissioned shopping carts. The new full-flex marriage station, where the chassis and the body are joined together. This also consists of modular stations that can be quickly adapted to accommodate different vehicle types and drive systems. Factory 56 uses the digital Mercedes-Benz ecosystem MO360 for the first time to its full extent. It comprises a family of interconnected software applications, which use real-time data to support vehicle production worldwide. Quality and efficiency data can be very simply retrieved from anywhere. Thus, MO360 ensures maximum transparency and helps to optimally control the production process. Machines and production equipment are interconnected, so the vehicles can be tracked with pinpoint accuracy. One important basis for this, the company's own high-performance WLAN and 5G network. The employees are provided with precise information on the vehicle in front of them. Only the tools that they actually need are activated. The documentation process, too, has been digitalized. The paperless factory has become reality, saving about 10 tons of paper each year. Resources are conserved also in other ways. Thanks to a holistic sustainability strategy, the factory of the future consumes about 25% less energy than a conventional assembly facility. Right from the start, it is operating on a CO2 neutral basis, making it a zero carbon factory. The power produced by the facility's own photovoltaic system is enough to cover about 30% of its annual power requirements. Some of the power flows into an innovative direct current network. It is used, for example, to operate the ventilation system. A stationary energy bank based on vehicle batteries is likewise connected to the network. It acts as a buffer for excess solar power. Factory 56 also features an innovative water separation system. Together with a green roof, currently in the making, this system will help improve the interior climate in the building. Blue sky architecture with large windows ensures that plenty of daylight gets into the assembly shop. This saves energy and creates a pleasant working atmosphere. The employees work at ergonomically optimized assembly stations. By means of rotating overhead conveyors or mobile platforms, the vehicles can be moved into the most favorable working position. Factory 56. Flexible, digital, efficient, and sustainable. the factory of the future for Mercedes-Benz. Already a reality at the Sindelfingen plant. State-of-the-art automobile production for exciting products.